In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Mozart 3 to PC. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Mozart 3 wheel is primarily designed to be used with Xbox and PC, so connecting it to a PC natively is super simple. First, attach the base to the rig mount using either two or four screw holes on the bottom. After that is done, plug in both the power supply and the USB cable into the corresponding ports located at the rear of the R3 base. So make sure that you plug all of the necessary ports accordingly. You can see the diagram here and how you must connect all of them together, including the pedals. To actually connect it to your PC, you will use a standard USB cable. So one end of the cable goes into the PC, laptop, whatever device you are using, and the other one goes into the port available here at the rear of the Mozart R3 base. After this is done, briefly press down on the power button located at the base. So there will be the power button labeled here, and you will be good to go. I recommend downloading the latest version of the Moza Racing software. So if you visit the website mozaracing.com, you can go to support and download Moza Pit House. This is the control software where you are able to adjust various different settings, update the firmware, and make sure that it gets detected and works across all games and simulators that you play. So pause the video if needed, but to keep it simple, you connect the pedals using this port here with the included cable, and then the power supply goes into any power outlet into the DC input port. And as long as you connect all of them like this, you will be good to go. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, consider subscribing. As you can see, according to our channel metrics, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.